Brewton police confirm they're investigating a disturbing case of alleged child abuse. They say it happened at an in-home daycare. The family members tell WKRG News 5 their 5-year-old daughter was sexually assaulted while in the care of someone in that daycare. Police say they may release more information in the coming days.